If you're ever experiencing any problems with your PC or want to check the status of your device, Lenovo Vantage offers a support service user journey that will take you through a system update and hardware scan. If this doesn't solve your problem, you will be guided through additional troubleshooting until the problem requires manual service, which we will put you in contact with customer service. You will need to check your current warranty protection before contacting customer service. On the Get Support page, you will see the status of your warranty. If you would like to upgrade your warranty, you can click the Upgrade Now button to choose the best warranty upgrade for you and your device. The system update allows you to install certain add-ins to ensure smooth computer operation, and you can also customize auto update settings to suit your needs. The hardware scan performs a quick scan or custom scan of your computer to find hardware problems on your system. Use the snapshot function to help identify which IT assets are currently deployed on your computer. This will help your technician see specifics about your device. On the warranty and support page, you can search the content library for relevant questions or click user guide under documentation to find answers to questions about the issues you're having. Select troubleshooting from the need help section and select a category for your problem. Then use the step-by-step instructions to solve your problem or ask for additional help from customer service. The need help widget will focus on providing a variety of support channels for users to choose how they want to get help when they have a computer problem, such as integrate with the self-help virtual agent Lena. Users can input or select question keywords, and Lena will give the corresponding answers, or guide you to select further support channels according to your feedback. Lena will help you solve problems yourself the first time problems occur. If additional support is needed, the Need Help widget provides different support approaches, such as submit an e-ticket, find a service provider, and technical support, which allows you to submit your problem details to Lenovo or quickly find the contact information you need. This obtains sufficient information about your problem before the intervention of customer service and also helps you track the problem-solving process. For more information on your Lenovo devices, subscribe to the Lenovo Support YouTube channel or visit pcsupport.lenovo.com.